Story. Bye, vegetable. Hi. Oh. I just hit him with that uppercut. Health recovery bonus level 3. Nice. Where? Okay. Need one of you. Come hither, please. Next. Okay. Pick. Hold up. Piccolo, Frieza, and Yamcha. Bye. Bye. Key filibrate. I already got that though, don't I? Pretty sure I do. Alright. Nappa. Oh, so this is what you really had to do in Budokai 2? I didn't even play Budokai 2. Played 1 and 3. I didn't even play 3 until... I didn't play... No, I played the original 3. Yeah, I played the original 3 and 1. I also played the remastered versions too. But I never played... Hey! Oof. Oh, that's what Potential Unleashed is? He just does it as like a burst attack? That's kind of cool. He's also ugly as hell for that, though. Like, what type of attack is that? Oof, that Super Saiyan Bardock, though? I wonder if we're gonna get, if he goes all the way up to Super Saiyan 3. That would be awesome! Because all the recent Dragon Ball Z games have featured Super Saiyan Bardock. I mean, like, if I didn't, we didn't get Bardock as Super Saiyan, that would have been honestly, like, come here, bitch. Bye. Hi! Help! Help him! Somebody! Help him! Help! He's help! Okay. Bye. Alright, let's maneuver on over to Trunks. Trunks? Time to begin the match. Oh my god, dude. Japanese Vegeta is awesome.
Oh,
There we go. I was trying to do that or the wolf thing. I mean, or the spirit ball. Bye! Aww. I didn't mean to do that to you there. Experience bonus level 3. Cool. Last one. Alright. Rescuing Vegetable Man. Does that mean he's gonna be up? Fuck it. Ah, it wasn't doing it, I missed it. Damn it. Hold on, what is Gohan's? Yes! It's over. Shutting the whole game down. Shutting the motherfucking game down. Yeah. Squad! I still got some time left. Alright, I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna go to one without looking. Open my eyes. What did I pick? Fuck! Vegeta's annoying. Like, just train with fucking Gohan. Everybody knows you fucking should've. If Gohan, bruh, if Vegeta trained Gohan, bruh, I swear, it would've been over. Boo would've ended the fight immediately. He wouldn't have even toyed around with Boo, to be honest. Oh! Oh! I missed my most powerful technique! The flurry kick! Oof, Vegeta. Oof, Vegeta. Oof! Alright, one more. Gotta make this one quick. No time for games here. Vegeta Scrape Mode! Vegeta! Why are you so... Vegeta! Yes! Vegeta! Vegeta! Why are you so... That is all we have for right now. I will see you guys later.